This tiny teach is about enzymes. When you light your backyard barbecue, why do you add lighter fluid? You add lighter fluid to decrease the time it takes for the coals to get hot. Enzymes are the lighter fluid of metabolism. Enzymes are usually made of protein and are biological catalysts. What's a catalyst? A catalyst is something that decreases the rate of a chemical reaction. First, enzymes will only catalyze reactions that would happen without them. So the chemical reaction is going to happen whether an enzyme is involved or not. It's just going to happen a lot faster with the enzyme. Second, enzymes are not consumed in the process of catalysis. Enzymes catalyze a reaction and then go on to catalyze more of them. You can't use them up. Third, enzymes are very specific. They catalyze only one chemical reaction. The substrate is the molecule the enzyme acts on. They bind together to form an enzyme-substrate complex. The product is what's produced by the chemical reaction. Does the entire enzyme bind the substrate? No, it actually doesn't. The active site is the site on the enzyme where catalysis takes place, the point where the substrate binds. So how do enzymes actually increase the rate of a chemical reaction? They actually decrease something called the activation energy. The activation energy is the energy required to start a chemical reaction. And enzymes decrease this activation energy. A good way to visualize this is think about someone going over a ramp, someone on a bike, or someone on roller skates. They have to get up a certain amount of speed to make it over the ramp. A chemical reaction has to have a certain amount of energy for it to proceed. Enzymes decrease that activation energy, and that's how they make a chemical reaction happen faster. So, what can affect an enzyme's activity? Since enzymes are usually protein, anything that changes the three-dimensional shape of a protein can possibly affect its activity. So things like temperature and pH, for example, can affect the activity of an enzyme. Another factor that can affect the activity of enzyme is inhibitors. Competitive inhibitors block the active site, so substrates can't bind. Non-competitive inhibitors bind outside the active site, but change the shape of the enzyme so the substrate can't bind.